When starting out in journalism, it's important to realize it is very different from regular writing. One of the differences is the structure of the article. So, how should I write my article? Think about how readers choose the story they read. Readers will find an interesting article headline and read the first paragraph, but if it's not very intriguing, they usually see no point in continuing. You need to put the main ideas and points of your stories in the beginning so that readers are interested, and then write your supporting reasons, interviews, and details to add on to it. This also helps because when an editor tells you to cut down the article, you can simply cut down from the back so your main ideas still get across. This graphic shows how to format your article. First is the headline. It sums up the report and catches the reader's attention. You may also know it as a title. Next is the lead. It's the introductory paragraph and is the most important information. Then it's the body. This is the next most important information, and it includes things like facts, quotes, and background information. And lastly, the tail. It's the least important information, which is usually interviews. If you use this structure, people will be more likely to read your article, and you can easily cut down your writing on short demands.